The Azazel warheads will be detonated in T-minus 120 seconds.
We'll be right back.